I'm Phoenix Jones. I want to talk to you guys about the Alliance. This is what's up. There's a lot of superheroes out here who are doing really stupid crap. And eventually we're all going to get shut down. You guys don't realize it, but there's a war going on out there you don't know about. And that war starts with the government not liking unregulated anything in mass numbers. There's 250 of us to 300 of us walking around with absolutely no accountability. It's going to stop pretty much now. Here's how it works. It started the Alliance. It's really simple. You go to www.phoenixjones.com, hit the Alliance button, you sign up. You don't have to say your name, your identity, none of that. Just where you live, what city you patrol. You agree that you wear a bulletproof vest when you patrol. You agree that you don't carry a legal weapon. You agree that you follow all state and federal laws. You agree that you're over 18 years old. That's it. Everyone else's style of patrolling, anything you want to do, whatever you want to do, go for it. As long as you're not breaking those rules. And now people are going to say, well, I just hand out food. Yeah, but I came along and I changed the face of real-life superheroing. Every criminal in the world who is aware of superheroes, when they look at you, they think that you fight crime. That's what they think you do. So whether you want to go out there and hand out a sandwich or not, you're still in danger of being injured. Don't be stupid. Be prepared. We really have to come together, get this whole thing together, get a regimented way to do this before we get shut down. I'm dead serious. I'm not playing. Get signed up. Figure this out. It's going to happen whether you like it or not. Pick your team.